if we zoom in on where the maneuver is, the red line here is you performing the burn, and the burn starts right at the center of the maneuver. But the maneuver is taking into account, since it knows how long it's going to take you to do the burn, it's taking that into account when it makes its prediction, which amounts to the same thing as what you do in KSP1, where you start your burn in the middle of the maneuver. It's just an interesting way of dealing with the problem.